Yeah, this is some of the T1 plays that we were seeing.
Get a little bit fast
in
and loose.
A few of those more, the more fast and loose games, exactly. As Cap's going to find a nice charm onto Zeus, looking to try and trade this one back, but he's just not doing enough damage. Cap's just, the ult comes through. Zeus manages to find it. It's traded back in the end.
Oh, that was disgusting from Zeus. The fact that he was able to outplay that, get a one for one, and I think he got the shutdown onto Cap's.
He
I'm
did.
Pretty sure yeah, I saw 550 to 350 there.